Community K-pop, and I'm going to react to Illy, I Will Always Love You. And this was Immortal Songs, and this was a request by Kim Mina. And here we go.
보이지 않는 널 찾으려고 애쓸까 들리지 않는 널 들으려 애쓸까 보이지 않던 게 보이고 들리지 않던 게 있는 너 나를 떠난 이후 내게 어떤 일이 생겼어 넌 나밖에 몰랐었던 이 기적인 내가 이제 네 맘도 몰랐었던 무심한 내가 이렇게도 달라졌다는 게 나조차 믿기지 않아 내 사랑은 이렇게 계속 널 움직여
I have only heard Wow. How is this happening right now that I can't even remember her name? Whitney Houston. May she rest in peace. Like, this, I didn't know for a really, like, really long time, like years. I didn't know for years that Whitney was sort of covering the song. Like, it wasn't her original song. And I've only heard her version of it. I'm not going to compare the two, but this, oh my God. I wish I had a voice like that. Like, I love to sing, but I don't have that kind of voice. There are no words to describe this. No words. Like, my usual words usually are like, this was amazing. But this is way beyond amazing. Is way beyond that. There are no words for what I just heard, for her voice. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.